Let me introduce myself. My name is Haksung Lee, and you could call me Andrew. Today, I'm going to introduce Gyeongbokgung Palace. Gyeongbokgung Palace was built in 1395 after 3 years when Joseon Dynasty was founded. This is the first palace and the main palace of the Joseon Dynasty. However, this palace was burnt down during the Japanese invasion. This palace was rebuilt in 26th King Gojong's reign. I will tell you guys three main sections of the Gyeongbokgung Palace. The first section, where the king is in politics. The second section is king and queen's living space. And the last section is where they rest. Gwangwamun Gate is the main gate of the Gyeongbokgung Palace, and it is the south gate. This gate is more beautiful than any other gate of the palace. Gwangwamun Gate is composed of three arch-shaped masonry on the ceiling of the center gate. It has a phoenix picture. The red phoenix is the symbol of summer, guarding the south sky. This gate was destroyed when Japanese built the Joseon Government General. Now it has been rebuilt. Especially these days, Gwangwamun Square is used as the center of Korean people get together and have protect against illegality and corruption of the politicians. This square has been a center of communication and politics since the Joseon Dynasty.